Welcome back to Jojo Nakimiya Naboken. Pop a key tag, 12 bucks, free shipping. Whoops, this side is Star Platinum, embroidered. And yeah, shipped out by me. Anyways, we're at 10 seconds if you have the little disclaimer at the beginning of the episode. If you don't, then you're at 0 seconds. I'll count us down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. I saw Evil. Oh yeah, so it was Iggy versus Pet Shop, and Pet Shop's kind of nuts, like super strong. Iggy's stand just isn't popping. Also, I don't know if it's just me. But Iggy talking is so weird. I'm glad I finally have decent quality video. Because last episode, video quality was ass. Anyways, be sure to subscribe and like. That's not real. Wait, maybe he must have recognized. Holy shit. That's crazy, Iggy. Okay. So, we pause here and then we'll meet back after the opening. Sound good? So now we're at 2 minutes and 58 seconds. Sync up. Oh, 2 minutes 48 seconds if you do not have the disclaimer. 3, 2, 1, let's go. The Guardian of Hell. Oh yeah, Pet Shop. Okay. That beggar that was going to find Dio's place just got murked by Pet Shop, so they're just waiting for someone that's never going to come back. You're correct. Dun 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 dun. Is he using bamboo shoots to breathe? He actually, jeez, no way. I can't believe he actually did that. I think he just knows. It's just too weak, man. Wait, are they actually able to do that? Falcons? That far, though? Oh, fair, fair. But all that pressure. Dude, pet shop is insane. Oh my. No, you die. Like, I can see them diving in quickly to grab prey, but that's all the way at the bottom of the whatever river. Nice. Whoa. Pet shops, what the hell? What the hell is that? Freaking lagged on me, man. The underwater defense, though. OP. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, Iggy. Is JoJo or somebody gonna save him? I always thought that Iggy was super strong. He's actually not that strong. Or maybe it's just matchup gap. Oh no. Bro! It's over. He just withdrew his stand, right? Okay, that's what I was thinking, actually. Iggy? Well played by Monsieur Iggy. Well, I was thinking. Why didn't he withdraw, fools? But Iggy has to survive. Ha Iggy with the hose? Okay. Oh, bitch, what the fuck? Okay, we're at 11 minutes and 1 second, or 10 minutes and 51 seconds. I don't know. I'm sorry for the buffering. But I'll count us down again. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Ooh. How long ago was it that they met? Somehow he'll survive and Iggy will come back a homie. He'll stop being a dick. Maybe pet shop will save him. Oh, did. Swim. Really? Wow. Nice job, Iggy. Respect to Iggy for that, man. Birdo's just at a disadvantage in the water. Would that be Iggy? Iggy, they will find you. Pick his little ass up, man. He can't even explain everything. Wasn't that him? Akioin. He's back. I'm glad he's back. No, there's something up with Kakion. I wish Iggy could explain everything. Just bark, bark. I'm tripping out right now. Oh, yo, wait. Has Dio unlocked his power? Dio. So no more hunting. I'm getting chills now. Yeah, they went through a lot just to get there. Is this over? I guess there are a couple minutes left. And Jonathan's daughter. I like that comic book aesthetic. For what he did to his sister. Oh wait, no, that was the other dude. Never mind, never mind. Let's go, Iggy. No, do. Oh, the gates are open. They're being welcomed. Oh, it's been a full day. Okay. Iggy just still has blood on him, so I didn't think he was actually worked on by a doctor. There's no other thing to do. Unless Abdul just burns the place down. Iggy, how's Iggy supposed to operate properly? with a freaking missing leg. That's only been missing for a day, mind you. Magic. There's a freaking magician user or stand user. What a funky looking dude. And also a stand user. That will kill you. Poor Iggy, man. Next episode should be really good, though. And I will see you. Whoa, shoot. And I should see you all on Sunday for it. So thank you once again. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Also, cop a JoJo's key tag, Jotaro. Dark Platinum. Boom. Anyways, I'll see you all later. Have a great day. Peace.